like you forgot. I call a shot, shot, shot. Hey loves, how's it going? Hope all is well. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with a new video, and today I am about to get ready to go out with the girls, okay? It is the weekend and it is time to have fun. So I'm not sure when this is going to be uploaded, but it's the weekend right now. Anyway, so today I'm partnering with Y Wigs, you guys, and I have used this company before. You guys know I like to keep collaborating with the same people, and this is a kinky bob, you guys. Now, it was an asymmetrical bob, but I did cut it even. You will see all of that inside the video. This wig is so freaking pretty on. I freaking love it, and you don't have to glue it down. It is glueless. I did glue it because I wanted to play with baby hairs, as you guys can see. So that's why I glued it down, but I absolutely loved this wig. It was easy to use, easy to put on. I did flat iron it. It's very, very, very simple. I'll have all the information down below, and I will talk you guys through how I did my style. Now, okay, so this is the box it goes in. It comes with a wig cap. It comes with a return policy. Yes, y'all, a return policy. The wig comes wrapped in this little plastic wrap. And you guys, this is the hair. The hair is very kinky and I absolutely love it. It comes with extra clips and it comes with the elastic band. So let me give you the details. This wig is called the Bob 2S. This is 12 inches and the hair density is 150%. The hair is color is like a natural color and the cap size is medium brown. The lace color on this wig is medium brown as well, so I did not have to tint it, color it, or anything. I'm just doing the wig fresh out the pack. Now, this is a 6-inch front part line, you guys. So the part line is pretty far back. And yes, the knots are already bleached. And you guys, I do have a coupon code. The code is Leah if you would like a discount. And also the code will be down in the description box. They have a sale going on right now, so make sure you catch on to that sale. I believe this wig starts at $120. So now I'm just playing with the baby hairs. I kind of wanted to do some swoops today. I wanted to do some swoops. And I know, for some reason, my hair always look wild when I do my wig reviews. People be like, Leah, 3/4 of the video, I don't know what's going on. And then at the end it comes together. I don't know what it is, but it just works. Now, I wanted to flat iron this hair, but I wanted it to still have texture, if that makes sense. I wanted to still have some kinks, kind of like a blowout without doing the flat iron part. So that's what I did with my flat iron. And I want to tell you guys, my flat iron isn't even that good, and I love the look it gives me. Like, I love the shine. It is really, really pretty. And I just went ahead and I did big pieces, little pieces, whatever pieces. So this is how the hair looks. I went ahead and I parted, as you guys can see how far the part goes back. And that's about it, you guys. I put a little satin lotion on it, and all I did once I did that is flat iron it again. Because when you do put satin lotion or any product like that, it will go back to its regular texture. So I like to put satin lotion just to make sure I can define my part a little bit more. So I've decided to go ahead and split the ends even, because I really wasn't feeling the little asymmetrical thing. I just wanted a real blunt cut. And I'm using my kitchen scissors, y'all. I apologize. My shears are boxed up because I am moving very soon. So, yes. Now I'm just putting some beeswax on my edges and taking some edges down just to loop it a little bit. And the only part that I glued down is my forehead area. I did not glue down the sides. So please keep that in mind. The wig just fits that good. It fits very snug, so I didn't have to do that. So all I'm using on my edges is the beeswax, and I use a little holding spray on them. And that is the final look, you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a really quick face real quick just to get some of these blemishes. Y'all see my chin is aggravating me this summer. I'm just using a regular Schmegler old foundation, a little concealer. I'm using a gloss and I'm just using mascara. That's about it. And I'm calling it a day. Oh yeah, it is the summertime, so please make sure you set your face because that is very important. Bow. And that is my highlighter. And I just put it around to give me a little glow. And that is it. That is the final look. Yes.
Now, the dress that I'm wearing today, I got this dress from Shein. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. It's a regular little lime green snakeskin dress, and I have to get it pinned up or whatnot. That's why I kind of look crazy. This is how it looks from the back. Y'all see? I gotta pull it down. But this is how it looks from the back. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching.